Hello everyone, it's Helena here and welcome back to my channel. For today's swatch, we have new Ysl Tatouage Couture Velvet Lip Cream, a brand new collection, a brand new formula. I grabbed 5 shades, including nudes and reds. So I came to you asking for a good time and a ticket out of my mind. You said people around the world would try. This lip cream has a fuzzy lip applicator that has the YSL logo on it. I think it's a very cute little detail they add. The texture of this lip cream is super creamy and the color payoff is instant. I think they have the same texture as Armani Lip Maestro ones, but like more glossy and watery. And they have the iconic YSL lip stain scent, which I would describe as the smell of wine. First we have 203. Rose Dissident, a fuchsia red, which has an amazing teeth whitening effect. Take a seat, take a hit, gotta learn to breathe. Next shade is 204, Beige Underground, a peachy nude. Your heart in the end, oh, you said people around. 211, Chilly Incitement is just as described, a chilly red. You got power yourself. Everybody's got their reasons they can. 212 Rouge Rebel is a nuanced color of Chilly Incitement. It's more orangey than Chilly Incitement and it's a color that really calls out. And I think the name is just perfect. 216 Nude Emblem is a really pretty rosy nude color. And with its texture, I think it will make a great wedding lipstick. 1. Wiped it first with a dry cotton pad and then with makeup remover. This lip cream performed well, leaving no stain on the arm. 216. The fuzzy applicator is very soft and comfortable to apply, and the shape is just well designed to line the lips. You better find out who your friends are in this sky. You better find out who your friends are in this sky. To create an ombre lip color, just simply use a cotton swab to soften the edges. And voila! It's in the way you see, you know what I need. It's in the way that you're holding me, bringing me close. You know that I won't let go. You got me on repeat, you got me in a dream. I let my worries go soon as you come through the door. Thinking about what it'd be like to be yours. Every time you move, you're looking like you're dancing. I think that you could have it. Oh. Everything you do, I wanna do it with you. Don't ever wanna miss you. Me. I don't know much about love,
but I keep on checking my phone to see when you're home or when you want me to pull up. But one and the same, you got me caught in the day. I love it when you say my name real slow. All my love is yours. I'm surrounding everything. Said I'm thinking about jumping in it. Said I got you skinny dipping deep inside my head. Inside my head. Every time you move, you're looking like you're dancing. I think that you could have it. Everything you do, I wanna do it with you. Don't ever wanna miss you.
You and I, you used to walk the streets at night. Parents didn't know, kept the TV gone and left on all the bedroom lights. No, I haven't seen you since we lost all our innocence. You left me in the dark, but you drink in the park. We'll never be the same again. You and me were so, so close, and maybe that's what hurts the most. It's out of my hands, done what I can, so I just save my breath. Deep in my heart, I know that it's over. Deleted your number, so I got to you. Call you my brother.
And so much for today's watch. What do you think of these new YSL lippies? Please comment down below and subscribe if you want to see more detailed swatch videos. And see you, bye!